That wasn't in here.
People are dropping stuff outside.
Where's Sunbro? Oh, there's Mifa with the net! They're slipping. What's up, Mifa?
Oh, hey-o.
Oh, my bot didn't greet you. My bot's too young. Bot, what are you doing? Oh, wait. Ooh, I don't like the looks of this. Oh, no. My bot's broke. Hold on. Why do I have to generate these fucking tokens? All the time. You just gotta generate. Why can't you just...
Hello?
Sunbro?
Hello?
Hello? Can you not hear me? Sunbro?
Having audio difficulties?
Yeah, your banding power is taken away, Mifa. It's all taken away. I can hear him dinging his headset. Hey. Oh, thank you, Kimochi. Sound, bro? You'll hear me eventually. What's up, how's life, Mifa? Sunbro. I know. It's been pretty good. That's good.
Oh, now it's working.
It's a very dapper... Isn't it, Mifa? Isn't it nice? I've got a bajillion hours on that hat.
Kept saying no root.
Couldn't get to the end point or something. Look at that. I've gotten 1,000 goals since I put that hat on my car. And since I've been on blue team. It doesn't count the ones I've been on orange team. It's...
You didn't like there's a Bitcoin in my butt and he is handsome? Are you not a fan of pounded in the butt by my own butt?
Yeah, I looked at a bit of the titles. They're pretty good. Oh, this isn't going to work, is it? It's going to bug out.
You're telling me you're not interested to find out what happens in the third act of Open Wide for the handsome saber-toothed dentist who is a ghost? How does that play out?
I saw one where it's... He lived inside of his butt.
Yeah.
Something like that. Like
the existential fear that I might be a character in a... Chuck Tingle novel. He's getting meta now.
Here we go. Confirmed trade. Unknown error. Yeah, I figured.
Was it on the ceiling, Mifa? Oh no, wait. It's ceiling anuses floor dick. Was it on? Did you put it on the floor to make it a floor dick?
There we go. It works better. You're pretty sure. Wait, is that the only place the dildos belong? Is up the ass?
Where are you putting your bath bombs? Send me a friend.
Oh, hold on. I'm trading in an item. I have 2 brown top hats.
How long is it gonna take?
Trade it in. Hearts. Creating. Well, it. Maybe forever? Steam.
Thank you. Gnome dildos belong on the floor.
Error occurring when trying to create party. Nope. Now it works.
Fantastic. Why does it open 2 goddamn chat windows with you every time you invite me to a game?
I don't know. I don't open any chat windows. Whenever I go and take a bath, I always take my dildo with me. Just to hang out, you know? I just throw it in the water, have it float there.
Well, you also have multiple detachable dicks, so...
I don't...
Have dildos, like, next to your dicks?
No,
why
they're not...
The Takumi, what the fuck?
They're not waterproof, so I don't bring them in.
The dildos or the dicks?
The dicks.
Hey, Vanner.
They're all for show, really.
How's it go? That well, huh?
Yeah.
Fuck, that was a perfect shot. Oh my god, we get to watch it again.
And I got launched too, like, you know, almost into it. Look at me.
Here.
Woo! Oh, nice.
I'm a McLaren main now.
Yeah. Really? You like
is
that?
Yeah.
You like that domino hitbox?
Yeah. I don't know what it is, just maybe the way that the actual physical shape of the car matches up with the hitbox, but I can just destroy the ball. Scored a goal. Wasn't even like a redirect or anything, just a half volley shot. 91 miles an hour.
How are you supposed... Wait, how'd you score the ball if it was destroyed?
The pieces went in the net.
Oh. How well?
I haven't played
a majority
in like 150 hours, but I'm actually doing pretty well.
Isn't it just Octane?
Is it?
I think
yeah,
it is.
I'm pretty sure it has Octane hitbox.
Well,
it wasn't always, but they changed it.
Yeah, that's right. But, you know, I would like to reference what a wise man once said about how something about the way the car's physical shape lines up with the hitbox.
Sounds like a hack.
Nah. He's a pretty cool guy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he likes McLarens. Anyone who likes McLarens is a cool guy, in my book.
I don't know why they didn't put the 720 in. Why'd they put the 570?
Is it new?
I mean, it is, but it's still not
as good.
It's
got a smaller number, though.
Well, it's the displacement of the engine, so... The 5... What is this? Is it 570 or 540?
570.
Yeah, so 570, it's 5.7 liters. The 720
the fuck,
is 7.2.
What the fuck,
liters.
Teammate?
Oh, I thought he was gonna hit it, that bitch! You fucking whore!
If you fuck a whore, does that make you a bitch?
I don't think that's in the rule set.
I didn't know whores had rules.
Does Rocket League have crossplay? Yeah, I think it has crossplay with Switch. I think they're all crossplay. The problem is... not all the consoles can crossplay together yet. So.
Everything can play with PC, but not every console can play with every console.
Yeah.
Sony's being a real dick about everything. And I think not even like the detachable kind.
Yeah.
I'm
kind of disappointed about that.
Wanted to jump.
Create a curated space.
Oh, they're doing it now. Look at I tried to jump, and then I got Goomba stomped.
On. I was wondering what happened there.
What's your ETA?
2 minutes and 43 seconds.
Being shit about Fortnite crossplay?
I think they're being more lax about this stuff, though.
Well, it's because they've gotten so much heat.
Yeah, that's it.
Attention, Fortnite gamers.
I love their thing was like, we don't want to allow crossplay because it's because PlayStation. They said PlayStation is the best place to play. Yeah. It's like, you literally just said we don't have this feature that everyone wants because it's the best place to play. Yeah. No, that's that's not how this works.
We're saving you from yourselves. So Mifa, when I first read that, I thought you wrote PS4's being a shit about Fortnite cosplay. I was like, wait, what? Why would they care about people cosplaying as Fortnite characters?
Hey, that's our trademark. You can't dress up as that.
Oh, go ahead, get in there, Oh, that was a good corral there, buddy. That was a good hootin' nanny corral.
The golden corral.
Come on down to the Golden Corral, get yourself some subpar food!
And a golden shower.
Golden shower would probably improve the taste, am I right?
Oh.
We used to eat at Golden Corral after church a lot. I don't know why.
I mean, they gotta do something to...
I've gotten like
sure. It is cheap.
That's true.
You can eat a lot for the amount of money. I haven't been in one in years now though.
Are they buffet style? I can't remember.
Yes.
I think back in the day it was like $10 all you can eat.
Yeah, that must be why we went so often.
$9.99 probably.
I went to Longhorn Steakhouse today.
Yum. With the parents?
Yeah.
Any particular reason?
My dad had a gift card for it.
I guess that's a good enough reason.
Yeah. Well, it was good, though. I got some chicken tendies because I had a steak the night before, so I didn't really...
Wow, aren't you pampered?
But yeah.
I've had too much steak, so I'm going to turn down this
steak. I'm really getting sick of steak, you know? It's... Every day with the steak.
I'm really
caviar. Oh my god.
I'm really getting tired of
something a little more interesting.
I'm getting tired of gold plating my stuff. I'm gonna stick with silver today.
Bronze is the new hotness.
I got a chicken tendies and I got lobster mashed potatoes. Oh. Fuck, they were so good.
You got bamboozled on a trip to Golden Corral?
Oh, I gotta read it. I haven't read it. We're in overtime, Justin?
Of all the things to bamboozle someone about.
Our teammate isn't very good, so we're not, He's gotten two saves, though, so, you know, he's done some stuff. Ugh, you dicks, I'm out of boost!
Just to end us.
I watched a documentary about the minimalist art movement. And
that
I'm convinced...
Pretty hot.
I'm convinced that about 95 to 99% of all of the transactions are just ways for people to launder money.
Oh man, yeah, modern art, the shit that sells for crazy amounts.
No, it's modern art. Well, not all of it's modern though, because some of it's old. It's just minimalist art, where it's like, you know,
I didn't mean art that was made recently. I meant like the modern art. Movement right now.
Because I guess the modern art movement.
I'm also in overtime and I'm trying to concentrate a bit. But yes, it does certainly seem like a bunch of rich people moving their money around.
Because I was looking at some of these paintings and there was one where all the guy did was he just took a razor blade and cut a canvas. The fucking thing sold for $20 million.
Yeah.
And then there was another
one. There's plenty of people that like are actually trying to make statements with their art and shit, but a lot of it is
just because they're trying to make statements with their art doesn't change
it's not
the fact that the people who are buying it might just
be
to launder money.
That's fair.
And there, I think there are people on the inside too, because it's really easy to produce, and so it drives up the prices of the legitimate art.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty wacky.
I've also been watching the not so new, but most recent one that I've seen, season of American Horror Story. It's I can't decide.
I suck.
Really good
or
really bad. I don't know if it's self-aware or if it's like making itself or if it's taking itself
no,
too seriously.
There it is.
So the one I'm watching right now is called Cult, and they really put a big focus on like political cults. And I know that, you know, people like Lady Gaga have been in the cast in the past. So I don't know if like they're trying to make critiques of the left or if they're actually just taking themselves seriously, and it's really like hurting my brain. So I'm actually having a lot of fun watching it just because I don't know how meta the show is, and I'm trying to figure it out.
It's
like a puzzle within a it's a meta puzzle about meta theory.
I haven't seen the show, but I kind of doubt that it's got that many way to it.
Mifa, I read your thing finally.
Sometimes they do something in the show and you're like, okay, this has to be self-aware. They wouldn't just do this in a show. Like, they're making jokes about how awful things are because someone voted for Jill Stein instead of Hillary Clinton. I'm like, is this a moment of self-awareness? I don't know.
I'd have to see it, but you know.
Just watch it. Even if you just watch the first episode, there's plenty of moments in it where you're like,
first episode of that season, or
yeah, it's called Cult. It's on Netflix. American Horror.
Yeah, it's been on my list for like a decade now.
Yeah.
I don't think the show's even that old, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Mifa, so you
Sticks and Yuri. I know those guys are real tough.
So Mifa, you got
bamboozled.
So they said that basically you weren't gonna go to Golden Corral, and they said, "Psych, you are." Was it on April Fool's, or did she just pull out an April Fool's thing? What a stupid pre-jump! this is dumb. Look at me. Oops.
Nice skill.
You like it?
I was attempting calculated spam right there. Is it spam if you only press it once?
Probably.
No.
Yeah, he was too good.
Well, she told you it was canceled the night before. Oh, that's bad. It wasn't
it's kind of messed up because like now you're like making different plans.
Yeah, you know, you're like, fuck.
Yeah, you might be like, don't worry about it, Mom. We're not going to Golden Corral. You don't have to give me money or don't have to, like, expect me to be home at whatever time.
I may have pre-jumped your pass there.
Yeah, I may have fucked it up.
To me. He's running interference. Oh, Smigley.
Oh, shit. Fuck. I got a block and it almost went into their net.
It. This wouldn't happen if I was driving a McLaren.
It's true.
Yeah, me too. I bought the McLaren. I drove it for a little bit. And then realized it isn't plank, so I'm out of here.
I might have hit the post a little bit there.
I might have died.
Yeah, I was gonna say something. I'm like, nah, I'm rotating in. It's fine.
So, you know, sometimes you're just kind of bantering with someone.
Yeah.
And they're like, you know, like, oh, that joke you made was shit. And you're like, you're shit. You're a piece of shit. Well, there was this person on Reddit who was like, I came in and I had a new phone case. I was at work, and my black coworker said, "You picked the wrong color." And I said, "You picked the wrong color." I couldn't apologize fast enough. You're the wrong color. Oh man.
Oh god.
Those ones are just, it's out of your mouth before you processed it.
That's pretty much everything I say.
That explains a lot.
Yeah.
My nephew went to this, like, I guess pre-kindergarten, I think for pre-kindergarten. So like a, like an assessment or some shit.
Preschool?
They call it pre-kindergarten?
Pre-K? Yeah.
Sounds like pre-school to me.
Yeah, that's basically what it is. It's just, but yeah, I don't know, like, I think I don't know how it works, but anyway, they're doing an assessment, and, when the people were telling him to do certain things, he was basically trying to do the complete opposite the entire time. And then...
What, just for the memes?
Yeah, apparently, yeah. Because my sister pulled him aside and said, basically, like, why are you doing this? Like, he'd be like, "All right, stand up as straight as you can." And so he would lay on the floor. And then she pulled him aside. She's like, "What? Why are you doing this?" And he said, "I thought it would be funny." It's like, all right. Well,
he's got that troll spirit.
Yeah.
He's gonna enjoy YouTube, specifically the comments section. I don't have the McLaren. Ah, shit.
Yeah, that was pretty slow.
It's fine. I touched it first, so some of the magic is still there.
Rubbed off.
Yep.
I'm glad you can rub off on me.
Yep.
Satori sure has a lot of eyes in his name. Something with that amount of eyes would be like total shit.
Really, it should be just like censored.
Yeah, it really should be.
That's offensive.
Justin, did you see I now have KIII as my team name?
You can see it on mine.
Yeah, you can see it on Sunbros right now, not mine.
Mine is more virtuous than Ashton's.
Maybe they wanted to do it because it could kind of look like you're saying kill? I don't know.
I remember we theorized that a while back. But, you know, it's not censored. It's never been censored on mine.
Yeah, and it randomly censored and uncensored on mine, so... I don't know how their censoring even works because it's Garbo.
Must not be affecting that many people. I haven't seen other people complaining.
I don't know. Oh, I suck so bad.
There you go, Justin. Yeah. Perfectly laid off to you.
I have 6 shots on goal. I guess so does Justin, so I don't feel as bad.
Yeah, but they're 6 shots.
They got pneumonia. Boop. They were not ready for that.
Oh look, he's got the girl from frickin' the Darling in the Franxx. Look at her. She looks like she's... She either looks like she's struggling to open a jar of, like, pickles, or someone just stuck something in a place in which she's not used to.
We should ask him.
Yeah. Nice.
We did it.
So maybe somebody's sticking a jar of pickles somewhere she's not used to.
And trying to open it.
Just, like... Set her down and like spin.
I almost had my announcement gift today. It was almost this kid that like bites onto this fucking thing on a tripod, and then he flips his legs over his like head, so he's completely suspended off the ground because he's still biting onto this thing, and then he spins himself around on it really fast. It was a little almost disturbing.
I kind of want to see that.
Well, tune in tomorrow. It'll be tomorrow's gift.
No.
No, too disturbing.
No, because I'll search for something else. I'll find it. It's in my.
You don't have to tell him. You could have fooled him.
I'm not that kind of person. I don't.
You could have alternatively facted him.
You could have sent me for a good old jape.
He loves his alts. I know that.
That's true.
He sure does. His alt accounts. His alt rights. Half the calories. What's with all the bots today? Maybe that's why they're censoring Kimochi, because it's a better bot than their bots. Okay, that was a stretch.
Yeah, it was a bit of a stretch. I'll give you that.
I should have tried to work in an element of comedy into that joke. I don't always do that.
It's a pretty solid strategy though. Definitely high level.
You know, you gotta take baby steps. Not everyone is Bo Burnham right away. Steve Martin.
Is his last name Burnham? Or does he just like to burn them, you know? Like that's like a, no, that's a like legit question.
What?
Is it not like a nickname? He doesn't like burn people?
His last name. He does burn people, sure.
Are you sure that's his real last name?
You know, I have seen his birth certificate. I delivered the child.
It's a Hawaiian birth certificate.
Nice. Now we're back to alt-right.
Yeah.
Full circle.
Oh! Stick it in!
That shot was nice.
Oh, where the f...
You murdered someone on the other team? Oh, no. You know, you gotta love when you see the replay and the goalie doesn't have a name.
Yeah.
Like, I know why!
There's a pass for Khan.
Oh.
Oh, you bitch! Go suck a melon! A gross one.
Cantaloupe's pretty gross.
I love cantaloupe. Actually, there isn't much, very many melons I don't like. Oh!
Is it durian a melon?
I don't know. Is there a scientific thing to make something a melon, or is it literally just kind of like berries are a thing?
Oh my god!
Where the fuck's this kid? He should be in this gut.
Don't take that out of context. Why are the kids always so hard to find?
Oh boy. Please, FBI. It's not me this time.
Help me find the kids.
Oh, I did try to reach it before him.
Damn it.
Oh, this song's fun. Oh god, I didn't...
Forgot your reading glasses again?
Yeah. I left them at the library. I'm just gonna hang out here for a minute. Oh, it's gonna really bother me if I can't find this goofy ass gif.
Damn it!
Oh boy. I didn't think you were Sunbro. I thought you were somebody else.
Oh my god.
No.
Just fucked him off.
Yeah, real bad.
Oh! They would have had all the embarrassments.
Bump the goalie.
Oh. I bumped Rainmaker. Come on, I bumped Rainmaker. That was the one thing holding us back.
Oh my god, we're gonna lose.
That went really far back.
Yeah, I didn't expect that. I was obviously not trying to do that. Well, there's those goofy kids that like do that.
What is that avatar? It's like one of those art model things. There's things they use in art class, so that you can like pose the body.
The one's made out of wood? It doesn't look like that.
It reminds me of.
Fuck!
It looks like one, but like he's bent over.
It looks like a dude wearing a trash bag.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Cause I don't see any butt cheeks or anything.
Look at how fast it goes!
And those wooden art models don't have butt cheeks either.
But they also... I didn't think that was it. They also don't look that slim, like, that smooth. Or it could be like a naked dude? I don't know.
So we were joking about losing.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm fully concentrated now. It won't help much, but I am.
What do you concentrate on?
I found the GIF.
Nice. That's what the concentration was on?
Yeah, that's what I've been...
I'm 100% concentrated on finding this GIF.
Yeah.
Just like the orange juice from concentrate.
Nice.
Boy, if I had a dollar for every time that shot went in,
you'd have $1.
I'd have $2.50.
Wait.
Oops, that's not what I want to post on there. Oh.
So I feel like it only takes 2 matches to get a new level now.
I'm okay with it.
There you go. It's posted. It's in the Discord.
Oh my god, yeah, I've seen that.
That guy has some strong teeth. Or kid, because
that is a small child.
Such a weird gift. I almost used it today. And then I saw the anime thing with Gerpantis, and I was like, I have to do anime with Gerpantis.
I like anime things. Would that have Gerpantis?
Oh, best stage in the game. Here we go.
Final Destination?
Yep.
Man, Discord is having some issues tonight.
I got a block, but you can only block so much.
81. This car is real good at shooting. See?
And it was going up.
It's a good life lesson. You can only block so much.
Like when you go to VOM and then you put your hands in front of your face. But then starts squirting out in between your fingers.
Like when you try to block out all the sadness and depression, You can only block so much. That's all the boost I have.
A bit fast. Oh, you bitch! You bitch!
Trying to score all the goals today.
I got all caught up on magical index. So, yeah. Oh, fuck! I'm sad. I'm sad about that. And I'm trying to figure out what anime I want to watch next. I've been watching...
Gintama. Gintama's good.
I've thought about Gintama. Fuck! He got there.
The problem is, it's like 500 episodes.
I mean... I can crush that.
Oops.
Quote,
oh,
fine.
Fine dick.
Ooh.
If I had a dollar for every time that worked, I'd now have $3.50.
Good.
Where's the half dollar come from?
Don't worry about it.
Good.
You'll know when it's time.
I'm amazed there's only three quotes with dick in it. Like, with the amount I like to talk about dick.
I really don't think I will know, because it happened in the past.
You, when you're ready, you'll know.
Yeah. Oh, I almost got him.
Speed.
Dude, that was so fast. It was one too slow, though, unfortunately. It was only 68. I've been watching Vine Sauce play Ocarina of Time randomized.
I liked the Chaos one better.
The Chaos one.
The one he like just posted.
Oh, I haven't seen that yet. But the Ocarina of Time randomized looks like a real good time, so I kind of want to do it.
What does that mean, randomized?
Where, like, it exchanges the items and chests and shit. Mm. Oh, that's what. And they programmed it so you don't, like, reach any,
Dead ends
or anything like
that's
that.
Good. Exactly what I was thinking about.
And then also they have, like, different randomization options.
Ooh. Pass back.
Hit the goal.
Yep, yeah, there it is.
That was definitely fast. Hold on.
Have yourself some wrecked.
78.
It really seems like 69 is the fast threshold. If it goes over 69, you know it's fast.
Oh yeah.
What is 69 though? Like, is it? It's neither fast nor slow. What is it? Just right? No. He faked me. They also have a Wind Waker randomized. They have all the old games randomized too. They have Zelda 2 with a randomized map.
That's pretty cool.
They have a Metroid with randomized rooms, like randomized room order. So if you go through a door, it's got like a random room behind it. Like that's fucking nuts.
Yeah, that's a good pass.
Shit.
I really want to do Wind Waker randomized, but I hear that's a little tedious because of all the C charts. They want more.
I'm pressing the ready button and nothing's happening? Okay.
I think that just usually means you're the last one to ready up and the game's just taking a while to realize that you readied up.
I wasn't getting any like feedback or confirmation though. Usually there's like a doop.
I don't have any boost, so I'm just gonna flop.
Oh, what is that?
A goal.
A saved goal! A Game Gear!
A Game Geary? Is that...
Yeah. A Game Geary!
It's like a shitty knockoff, like, handheld console. Like the Game Gear.
What's creating a champion?
Yeah, I saw that. That's that Zelda book I got recently. The blue one?
Scientific name.
It's what?
There he is again!
It's what scientific name? Wait, what? I'm lost. I'm all of a sudden lost.
I'm lost too.
When's it arrive, Mifa? I've only gotten like 20 pages into it.
What a read.
Super cool edition. Oh, the super coolest shit. I skipped that. I read the first and the last. I skipped the middle. No, it is really cool. A couple weeks from now. Nice. They show some like, of course they show some Link, like. Prototypes, because they said they had like hundreds of prototypes that they went through, or like not prototypes, it was like design sketches to be like, how are we going to overhaul Link? And the modern one looked like such shit. Like, I'm really glad they didn't go with that.
Oh, like, what the fuck was that?
Your Christmas gift to yourself? I got my Christmas gift to myself, not really. But I got it.
You haven't banned me yet.
I thought she did.
Did she? Was that when I was doing my Discord shit?
Probably, yeah. Yeah, she did when you were doing your Discord shit. It was in chat, so it didn't even matter that you had Discord problems.
Thank you. Two bands in one night. I feel special.
Oh boy. Oh, there's a guy back already. Ah! Damn it! But I got a thing in the mail, and it's another Gundam. I pre-ordered it a while ago, though.
That's your Christmas gift to yourself?
Kinda, yeah. Well, that one guy's not playing anymore.
Powers combined, we make one decent clear. Damn, the corner.
Mifa, you want
to
see?
Shot it to the other side, though. That was the corner the guy was on.
Mifa, you want to see the Gundam? I bet you do. Oh boy. That's right here, so I'm gonna show you anyway, whether you like it or not.
He's visually raping you with his Gundam.
Yeah. No.
That worked out well.
Yeah, Mipha, look. Can you see? Does it have C? Look, it's a spitter.
Disposable hero guy with the yellow ball and the blue balls.
The fuck was that, Sunbro? Nice, Mipha.
That was me, that was my mental stability slowly eroding.
Don't.
Cause I missed a sitter that ended up resulting in us getting tied.
From sitter to shitter. Whoops. All right, Justin, I'm totally ready. One. Nope, that wasn't what I was ready for.
I'm ready to get in middle.
This guy's really sniffing my asshole. He's trying to get a demo on me. Yup.
Justin.
Oh. Really hoping. Really hoping.
Damn it.
Oh.
I don't think you had that.
You're the last one back?
I don't think I have this.
Ooh, we're alive.
I had no boost. The touch.
Oh, get dunked.
Wow.
All the boost in the tank.
I love the boost. I don't have any more lyrics for that parody. I'm sorry. No, I'm out of there. Fuck those people. Am I right?
We just did.
Am I right, ladies?
Wait.
No. I feel weird. I'm not wearing my watch. I feel naked. I'm also
Where's
not wearing
watch?
Any
it's
pants. It's a smartwatch, Justin.
Yeah, it's coming back just like
it's vinyl. It's a 2018 watch. Actually, it's like 2016 maybe, 2017.
Oh, gross.
It tells me my heart rate and it has Wi-Fi and
does it do the dishes for you?
No.
I'm not interested.
Did previous watches do dishes?
No, I'm waiting for one that does, though. That's my make or break criteria for wearing a watch.
You don't want to know what your heart rate is while you're putting the dishes away?
No. I just want it to do them for me.
Wow, way to go, Justin. Jeez. You didn't hit the ball at all. Look at this,
you're right.
Completely missed it. Oh, God.
You are
Ash,
correct.
I don't know how much longer we can carry this guy. You and I, our points together is more points than he has.
That's true?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Justin was trying to demo his teammate.
His teammate.
Wasn't going very well. Front flipped.
Bump up the goalie!
He bumped me though.
Ruler of Storms!
What? Is that a song?
Yeah.
From song?
From song.
Is that a from a song? They should have a word for that when something is from a song.
We can just make one like
from
German
song
style, just call it from a song.
From a song.
Oh, yeah.
Germans just like to smash words together like it's nobody's business.
Like a...
Wanna smash?
Yeah.
Come on, baby, let's make some
Fuck.
Sweet, sweet new words.
Nice. What is this guy's name?
Childish Khalifa.
What the fuck is a Khalifa? Is that another name, or does that mean something?
I think it's a name. Cool. I should really just stop hitting the ball. Wiz Khalifa? That sounds like a name.
Also sounds like a weird sex thing one would do.
I think it's like a rapist?
Yeah, it sounds right.
A person who does rapist things?
It's a hole. Excellent.
Hey, I was gonna do that. Blue team trying to steal my assist.
No, that was a bad hit. I didn't get the power I wanted out of it. There's no one there, so.
Where's this going?
Down.
Looked a little wobbly there for a sec.
As intended.
Look at Sunbro's a nerd and he has some sports team logo as his logo. What a nerd.
Logo as a logo? Dumb.
Now that we won the championship, they put a little star above the logo. So I had to update it.
That's also how many nations that they have control over. Yeah, look at that. Mifa knows.
Yeah, I've been called a nerd a lot. It's usually not for liking sports. It's usually for liking all the other shit.
So, Hentai.
In some ways, it's refreshing.
Fuck off. Everyone calls me a nerd for liking hentai.
Has the Dallas Stars, have they won a hockey cup?
1999, baby. That's why you gotta party like it's 1999.
The Stanley Cup is like quite prestigious. It's massive, isn't it?
Yeah, it would actually be bigger if they didn't remove rings every 10 years.
They remove rings from the trophy? What the fuck?
Yeah, because they engrave the team, the players, of all of the players' names.
Oh, that's cool. That's neat.
And then they slowly remove rings. So,
like, you wouldn't be able to comfortably fit it into a small sedan.
All the rings, you mean?
The whole thing.
Probably not.
I could probably fit it in my car. The players hold it.
Yeah, I mean it's pretty it's pretty big though. It's bad still.
Oh.
You're saying there's not a chance.
Yep. Not in regulation.
Mifa, what do you know about sports? Do you know anything?
He's hoping you say no.
I'm expecting her to say no. not even hoping.
This kills the crab.
You ever seen pretty much nothing? I mean, you know about ball, right? Like the things they use in sports a lot. So there's at least that.
I guess if you put it in the back seat and you like kind of set it down, like it's real tall.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't set the Stanley Cup straight up and down.
None of the trophy that the players touch is actually original though. Except for the bottom bar. The rest of it is replica. Or not bar, the bottom cylinder, I guess you'd call it.
A replica of like a previous trophy?
It's a replica of the original trophy.
What happened to that?
It's in a museum.
Played volleyball. Riflery? You shot some people?
That's cool.
And a little bit of basketball. Oh, okay. Horse racing. What? You like horse racing?
Oh, no.
Oh, that's
Oh, no. Red flags!
Ban Mifa. I have a horse command for a reason.
Ashton's blood pressure just skyrocketed. Check your smartwatch. Oh, you're not wearing it.
I'm not wearing it. How do I know if I'm gonna die?
I guess you'll have to do it the old-fashioned way and just see if you die.
Oh God.
Back in my day, we didn't know if we were gonna die. Our watch didn't tell us.
I mean, that's actually true. Back in the old days, they would even have hurricane parties because you wouldn't have enough warning to actually do anything about it.
I feel like if you have enough warning to have the party, you probably have enough warning to, like, evacuate.
No, like, they would literally figure out, like, early in the day, well, there's going to be a hurricane later today. So
then
they would just
fucking
shut down.
Go.
I mean, with all the traffic, you're not getting anywhere.
Well then, what good does the warning do you if the traffic is the problem?
It's letting you know to bunker down.
You were saying they didn't have enough warning.
Enough warning to like to leave or do huge preparations.
Yeah. Basically saying like, don't go on a long road trip today because there's going to be a hurricane.
Don't try to carry a bunch of loose eggs in like a basket or anything.
Someone can get that?
No.
Yeah.
Mifa, you took
took you first took... aid. Is that a sport?
Does that mean you know mouth to mouth? Does that mean you know how to kiss real good?
You just barreled through that guy.
I got a pool shot.
That's great.
It's time to leisure back. No, oh, I thought he was going to go past. I'm not very good this match. I'm just gonna say that out loud. I'm just gonna admit that.
Imagine like first aid the sport. Like there's like commentators.
Like, yeah, they, in,
if the person you're trying to resuscitate dies, are you disqualified?
I mean, it's gonna cost you some points.
Definitely.
They have to like live injure some people and have them perform first aid.
Like each hospital's got its own uniforms and logo and shit. And mascot. The cheerleaders.
Alright, we need a member from the audience. Alright, no one's volunteering. Looks like we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Used a mask for mouth-to-mouth? Was the mask hot?
Like, or was it like... Did it look like anything from Majora's Mask?
I don't think I've ever learned, like, CPR. I know that you do it to the beat of Staying Alive by the Bee Gees.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah. They have the like, some hospital or something has, a net, like, a radio station, an internet radio station that only plays songs that are,
of that BPM?
Yeah, that BPM or that, like, time cool. signature or whatever.
I think it's beats per minute. Heartbeats per minute. At first I was afraid, I was petrified.
I find medical equipment hot. Yeah, look at that MRI. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Listen to all that noise it makes.
Stick me in that tube. You know, an MRI machine is basically like a giant anus.
No! Justin would have scored it.
Oh, that's alright. We're gonna score it now.
Quit jerking off the medical equipment and let Justin take the shot.
I'm sorry! No. I don't boost. I'm out of here. I'm leaving. I decided to try to come back there.
I got bumped.
I still don't have boost. Just gonna go way back.
He bumped me, that bastard.
Oh, I didn't want to hit it with the corner. Fuck off. No, I wanted to go over more. Oh, there's no one there anyway.
Yay!
That's a fucking boom right there.
Good.
It's over 69.
Good, Mifa. We're getting...
We're getting close.
We're getting close. Doesn't it doesn't have dick in it, though. Yeah, that's true. We just need to talk about dicks more.
How come we never have the dick in it?
I was in Oprah's chat, and I searched for butts, and she didn't have any quotes that involved butts. I wonder if do I have a quote for with butt? I know I have anus, but do I have the word butt? I wouldn't expect hers to have anus. I don't think she's the anus type of lady.
Anus.
A new start. Anus tart. Oh, I'm
what?
Totally unprepared for this situation.
We're dead.
Help me.
Close enough? No, that's not close enough. Buttons. I'm a little disappointed in myself. I only have 90 ass. Points.
Is it because we went with ass instead of butt?
I doubt it. I like the word butt. It's goofy. Speaking of butt, I have to go to the bathroom. But it's with not... It probably doesn't involve my butt. To the bathroom. PRB, real quick.
You know what I want to be? The very best.
It never was?
Just... No, I mean just the best, like, right now.
Oh, the quote that has ass in it is from Sunbrew.
Yeah, wow. But that was Sunbrew with lowercase s. What's up with that?
I don't know. Somebody, I mean, it could be edited, but how about
you have to do like what, edit quote and then the number 27 or something?
Quote space edit space 27 space what you're editing it to.
And it'll just like wholesale erase the original one.
Yep, and then it overrides it basically.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think it matters that much.
Wow. My name means so little to you.
It finds lowercase for fine, so it doesn't really matter. Because you can do quote find Sunbro and find, here's a random quote from Sunbro.
Snow day.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy. I didn't think this was gonna happen. Now you can show me how powerful your shot is.
You hit that backwards. you jumped in front of it. Damn you.
Oh.
Curses foiled again.
Oh,
Justin. Can't score that if it never goes in front of the net. Justin's powers are limited.
To the physical limitations of the technical limitations of the game.
To Euclidean space. Squeezed out that side. Yeah. This legendary bird just loves to try to take it to the ceiling. You just...
I think you do in Snow Day. Have you ever seen, like, professional Snow Day players play?
No.
People get paid for Snow Day?
Have you seen professional Snow Day players play?
Yes, I have. Against RLCS players, they whooped them.
I have no boost.
I have less than that.
That was a bit of a... I don't know what he just did there.
It sucks when you drive right into the puck and then it just like warps around your car because it's a disc.
Yeah, you gotta be one with the disc. You have to know how it feels. I need more boost.
Send it.
That was just a generic old goal there. Kind of fell asleep a little bit scoring that. Jeez, Justin. You must suck at Snow Day. Look at your points.
I do. I'm proud of that.
Which one's better, Snow Day or Hoops?
Hoops is Snow Day better. Hoops is fun. I like Hoops.
I like Snow Day. It's got just enough jank.
Yeah, Hoops is too skill-based. What's up with that shit?
This has skill in the jank, you know?
Something like that.
Be one with the jank.
There's a lot of things you have to be one with when you play Snow Day.
Yeah.
And you can be one with the net in Hoops.
Yeah.
No.
We only have the one goal. Be one with... a single goal.
You can be one with the ball, too.
No.
You can be one ball. With the loft.
We're
balls
to
don't have feelings.
Conversation here, and you're acting like an idiot. You want with the ball.
I can't. I just can't believe it.
Respect the conversation. Stop touching the ball, son, bro. It's gonna go in our net. Don't touch it.
That was a yeet quote. That's a real early one.
Don't touch it.
There's a lot of lore involving balls. Oh!
Justin,
oh!
You didn't like Snow Day!
I don't.
Now how great is it?
Bad.
It's so good, look at this! Oh, that wouldn't have gone in if that was a Hoops match.
Yeah, if this was a lame Hoops match, you wouldn't be the champion.
Look at this, we're all champ. Memories are stored in the balls. Yes, good.
What do you think the strangest word is that will still come up with a quote or a lore?
I'm trying to think of all the. I'm trying to think of the repository in my mind. I know epigrams have just the jankiest of words, but that's the point of it.
About robot, have we ever done anything with robots?
I don't about robots.
Oh no, but there's only a button for butt. How do I have generic? Oh, this is my. Oh, ceiling! I hit that off the ceiling, bitch! Hold on.
No robots? Alright. Great told Jagger you. Says everyone's a bitch. Titty with D's.
Titties?
Titty with double D's?
Titties nuts! That's why they're called chesticles.
I mean, we can talk about titties if you want, Mipha.
I don't want to get more of an erection during stream, please.
I probably would have changed cars if I'd we were going to Rumble.
What do you mean? We just did Snow Day.
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's not Rumble, is it? Got him.
I don't use the word titty, really.
I don't really either. Sweater meat.
Bobs. Bobs is probably my favorite.
Boobles. Chesticles.
Chesticles are great. Gam gams.
See, I thought gams were legs.
No, but they're damn gams.
Alright. Put two legs together, you get a pair of bobs. Whatever.
Yeah.
Knockers, honkers. Fun bags.
Oh my god, that would have probably been easy. Guy's got spikes. Oh!
I'm pretty sure it would have gone in off the ceiling, but that would have been cool.
Oh no. Should have used my magnet. I don't know what I was thinking. We haven't been good at Rumble lately, Justin.
I'm never good at Rumble lately.
No matches for nuts. How's there no match for singular? Nuts? Yeah, maybe try the singular? Is the... Fuck.
There's nothing wrong with only having one nut.
No, there's a lot wrong with that. Oh fuck, I was trying to hit Buddha guy. You bitchers.
This stream has three nuts.
Oh, I get it, it's wacky!
Almost went into Morty again there for a second.
You just like regress into Mortism. Wow.
Oh, no.
I just mashed my power button. Because I was getting one. How do tornadoes work?
This has been some crazy interactions here.
Wow.
This is about as loopy as a Rumble match.
This is our warm-up Rumble match.
Basically, the only time problems in Rumbles when we're up against a full team. They're generally people that play Rumble a lot.
Damn it.
I was hoping to shoot that more in my direction. Oh.
Yikes.
I thought you were hitting that.
Who, me?
But oh, neither one of you.
No, I was waiting for Sunbro to hit it. Because I had a glove. I wanted to punch it in their net.
Ruashua has a W in it.
Yeah, it's because of... That's K-Fox. That's what he does. I don't know. That's how he spells my name. I don't know who I just teleported with. Team's too good. Do a front flip. Oh, no. I stayed for the GG. I'm courteous.
GG's toxic. It wasn't a good game.
Yeah, there's my McLaren. Basically. Same hitbox.
I need a good red boost. Actually, this is my Christmas car. Might as well put ho ho on it. At least I got the ho-hos. Oh, best map. So many goals to score in.
There's an animu.
It is, it's a Gon from the Hunter x Hunter. I've seen that one!
I thought it was Hunter x Hunter, but I did not want to misstep.
You don't want to sound like an idiot.
Oh man, could you imagine if I was wrong?
Yeah.
On the internet?
Yeah, that'd be crazy. Fuck! I couldn't shove it in, the pole was there. I don't have that. I don't have this, I don't have boost.
No, I wasn't blaming you, I was just mad that it didn't turn out right.
I
don't blame you for anything, Justin.
Yeah.
I don't know how to give you credit for anything either.
It's not here. Yeah, Rumble has been rough.
Good dick is eternal. I don't remember that one.
Mifa really likes good dick. That's what I hear.
I mean, don't most people like good dick?
I'm not a fan.
Of good dick?
You rather have like bad dick?
Or I can just not prefer either. It's not a binary.
I think it is.
I think, yeah, I don't know. The opposite of... Like, liking good dick is liking bad dick. I'm pretty sure.
If you're not a fan of dicks, then what are you doing here? We got... We're three dicks.
Three dicks on a stream. Three dicks on a stream.
Well, I guess if you find dicks funny, She finds us funny, guys! Hooray! So certainly not here for our Rocket League prowess.
Oh, fuck! Oh, he had fucking freeze.
Come on. That didn't do anything.
Do I have the power to rename the stream? You do, yes.
Shit, I didn't know that.
But, what do you want to rename it to? You like I faked with you there, Justin?
Yeah, the double fakes.
Fuck it, we'll do it live.
That's a shot?
3 dicks and a ball. Can you do that? Can you put dicks in your stream title?
You do ducks. 3 ducks and a ball, and we'll just know.
The guy's a net. Oh, he couldn't save it.
It's up there speaking Arabic.
If dicks can be approved, if that can be a stream title, then yeah, sure.
Find out from Mr. Twitch if that's okay.
I don't know.
Oh, Spike Man. Man's got some spikes.
Ooh, the pass.
Oh, I was really trying to punch it. What's the command? No, it's, status. Also, keep the... I have PC in there, so... I request to keep the PC in there.
Yeah, we're very politically correct.
Very.
And also...
All of our politics are absolutely correct. We're not wrong about any of our politics.
Also, maybe some...
Politically correct.
Maybe some punctuation too. with a capital. No, fuck it.
Yeah, dick jokes aren't as funny when they're not capitalized. What the fuck? I just wanted
Sick.
To spike it.
Too bad I scored it.
I put PC in the title, so hopefully less people come into my stream and ask me what platform. People still do it.
Can I play?
Are you on PS4? Did you like read the title at all? Come on. I don't have this. I'm just pretending. I'm just playing
so
make believe.
Huh? It actually named it Dix. Did it work?
Yeah, it probably did. I can't check right now.
Still says chill ball hits. I think I gotta close out.
Do you plan?
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, N64, yeah. I have to add people as editors do that though. I don't think I added Sunbro as an editor.
Wow. Why'd you save that?
I got boosted into it.
Gives Mifa the privilege of editing titles, but not me.
But, well, Mifa's the real mod. She's the real mod.
Wow. I can start banning more people if you want me to.
No. I think I banned like one person so far.
I
we got dicked on by these guys earlier.
Oh, well, we're gonna dick on them again. Wait. We're gonna give them the dick on.
Oh, give them a dick.
Someone's dicking on somebody. What? Where was that guy? I didn't even see him.
He's in that.
I'm blind. Yeah, we all had spikes. That wasn't a very good starting formation. They have magnet and what was?
And then a boot.
Boot just ooh,
yeah,
cool shot.
Got
pool boot.
Pool boot, bro.
Damn it.
This team needs to just chill the fuck out.
They're smurfing. They're rumble smurfing.
That sounds like a sex thing.
Rumble smurfing.
Sounds like a gross sex thing. How did that happen? How did that whole nut butter thing start?
Captain K eats nut butters. He has a nut butter command that says, it's a snack bar, okay? So I added the command, and it says, it's a gross sex thing, okay? I still love how he found the yeet command on his own.
Really?
I didn't even have to tell him. Mephasit. Yeah, exclamation mark yeet.
Wow.
Because that's one of his commands in his stream.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to pull that away.
I think we're very good.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree with you. Yeah, freaking Mipha showed him the nut butter command. It was great. So yeah, Mipha puts yeet, and I was just like, you know how I feel about yeet in here. So Captain K types exclamation mark yeet. Captain K is now banned. Like, nice.
Does yeet know about yeet command?
I don't know.
Oh, no! It wrecked the whole team.
Why did the ball come detached?
Probably iced it.
So it usually shows.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, you did right there.
Ah, fuck. Nice.
Boomers.
Wasn't 69.
True.
I think it's just a clanger. If it's that slow.
Barely tipped it.
Have you talked to Sean? We haven't seen him in a while.
Yeah, I played him a couple days ago.
Fuck.
How's he doing?
I think he got GC on his own for once.
Fuck!
Plumato.
Double glove, what can you do?
Mm-hmm.
100 did literally nothing. Watch this.
You're too far away.
I was right next to the ball.
Did it slam into your car right away?
I guess so. Preemptive.
Was it your fault somehow? Or somehow we can blame this on you?
Stop with the good powers, other team. Just stop.
That kind of looks like Kill Sun Brosif.
Nice. Yeah. What do you want? Stop beeping!
Is that your watch?
Yeah. It's like, you better be woken up from your nap on a weekday, even though it's the weekend. Oh, why teleport? Just give me a better power.
Oh, are we toast? We sure are! Break out the jam, boys, because we're toast.
For butter.
Oh no, I'm knocking over Marth.
Break out the avocado.
No.
Oh. Only the second left. That's unfortunate.
Whoa!
What? That was a crazy 1 second. Two teleports before the ball even. Oh man.
Oops.
That was just as painful as the last time they beat us.
That was definitely worse.
So, I mean, it was just as, but also more. It included up to and in excess of.
Nah. Didn't include up to. It was just excess.
All excess.
I just always feel miserable, so I. It's all shitty.
I mean, there's degrees of miserable, though, right?
Yeah, horrible and kill myself. Wait.
There's nothing. I would say there's nothing that's really. They're all like just as bad as each other. It's like a. It's just pick which category you're in.
Yeah, it's like, does life even matter anymore? Kind of bad.
Mm.
Gouge my eyes out, chop my foot off, who cares? When despair blends into apathy, you know you've made it.
Okay. Speaking of apathy, the One Punch Man in his okay. The pinnacle of apathy. Ball, give me, please. such a small touch after all that. Just a little dink.
God damn.
Dink sounds kind of weird without dunk. People are always dinking and dunking.
I don't know what a dink is.
I haven't heard dink and dunk at in the same.
You ever heard dink and dunk?
No, what is
Bob
that?
Bob and weave? Zig and zag?
I mean, I've heard of some of those things. Not dink and dunk. Fuck! I'm scoring it on us. Bob and Vagine?
Bob and Vagine. It's hardly ever just the one.
That was a derpy shot.
Yeah, it was. I had to dodge the guy. I saw him over there. I did a roll.
Smash the car right in.
Oh God! Why do I suck? Why do they suck?
It's never just Bimped Mahoney. It's also with Churls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bimped Mahoney always has something.
Yeah, you never just see Bimped Mahoney by itself.
What if you went to the restaurant and you ordered Bimped Mahoney and then they like, but without the churls, please. What do you do?
They're like, we don't do specific requests. Sorry.
Yeah.
Or do you ban them? Do you like?
No, you get to decide whether you request it or not.
What if you're allergic to churls?
You get them anyway.
You gotta pick them off. Yeah, you gotta just.
You can request them like on the side, so that way it's not mixed in, but it always comes with it.
But how do you eat Bimped Mahoney without eating churls? I figured you'd have to eat both, or else it's just incomplete.
You're the one saying you don't want the churls.
I'm not. I'm asking. I'm asking questions. I'm not saying I don't want it. Because I don't know quite what to do.
Most people don't make a big thing about it. I probably shouldn't have rolled it right into the dude with spikes, I guess.
I only had boost, so really. He had all the advantage. Oh, you bitch. Damn.
I know, I was gonna steal credit for that.
He's gonna have that before I can. They're gonna have that. Oh!
Are they?
Stop teleporting me! I don't care! No, I don't care. I'm not raging. Get your tornadoes out of here. Fuck. I need boost.
I would have challenged sooner if I'd known you were back there.
I couldn't get boost because a guy stole it from me.
Okay. I don't have it.
Right. We wouldn't have scored it anyways.
That's true.
Come on.
Double ice? Jesus.
How great would it be if there's like a second ice and then it becomes like so solid you can't, you just like bounce off of it?
That'd be awesome.
Like double encased in ice.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh, that high five.
That was a good high five. Look at this fake, watch. That was a sad flip.
All three of them are like, no, he didn't hit it.
Boom. Oh, nice. That was better than I thought. I like it when you slap my ass after a goal.
Just like
they do it in football all the time. Get fucked. Oh, get more fucked. Have more fuckage. What happened to the throw?
I don't know, I can't feel it in my gut anymore.
Everybody's throwing.
Yeah.
Who will win?
There's literally no way for us to lose now.
I feel that.
Literally impossible.
God damn it.
He just goes sailing by.
I was expecting him to do a shot.
Oh man. He just sail right off screen. Just glide peacefully. Are you still feeling it in your gut?
Yeah.
What do you feel in your gut right now?
Throw.
I was really hoping to hit that little lip.
Has your gut ever been wrong?
You trying to find boost there, Sember?
Just taking my time. I'm not in a hurry.
That guy said, what a save after the guy rammed me.
He's real cool, dude. I wish I could be that cool.
He's real cool. Boy, I'd like to win a Rumble match.
Nah. I got peanut butter, so...
Dude, sick, man.
At least I have chicken.
What?
I don't have chicken.
It's fucking Leroy. Leroy Jenkins.
Does Leroy have chicken?
That's what he says, yeah.
Is it? It's been so long for me. I don't even remember now. What is that? That meme circa like 2006?
Yeah.
What's the statute of limitations on memes?
It's like a stale January meme.
I think it's like 3 days.
That's generous.
Yeah. It's like 10 years in real lifetime.
Hey Justin. What other wheels do you got for your McLaren? Oh, wait. You can't change them.
Sumber, how many wheels do you have for your McLaren?
I have a whole bunch.
Also, you're ripping on the Batmobile main. I don't know what you're getting at here. This is just how the game works for me.
He can at least customize his boost and his rocket trail.
I wish I could do that.
We're winning this one. Our MMR went down so much that we're winning this one.
How does your gut feel about that, Dustin? How's your gut feel?
Well, these guys aren't in a team, so pretty good.
I had to scratch my nose, so I didn't.
But we don't have like a confirmation yet. It's a gut feeling, but not a strong gut feeling.
The gut's never wrong.
Well, okay, well then what is the prediction your gut has made?
Hasn't made one yet.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a good point.
I saw a guy post online that, you know, the movement of, like, the lights, you know, the netting around the outside, how it's all hexagon-y, mm-hmm. and, like, it glows. The lights all converge on where the ball is. So, like, the lights travel, and they converge. And so he showed it rolling, and yeah, it's true.
I have mine on a lower graphical setting, so I don't see the lights.
Oh, wow. So you do play Rocket League on the N64. Oh my god, that guy's got spikes.
They were ready for that, some bro.
Oh, that went right into your car too. How's your gut feeling?
I mean, we still haven't been winning. I can't have a gut feeling about a throw.
Oh, wait, that's the only thing your gut predicts is throws?
Mm. Yeah.
Otherwise, you could, like, use it to win the lottery or some shit.
Yeah, I mean, it's not... I'm not fucking Nostradamus over here.
Your gut... Nostraguts?
Wait, why don't you just...
Nostragastrinal intestinal...
Gastronostrinal.
Yeah.
Domus.
Dominus, because it's Rocket League.
Oh, gastronostrinal Dominus.
That was a pretty good poor shot, thankfully.
Guys, I blew him up and he said thanks. Oh, what a joker.
I almost stole it. Oh, it didn't even show up on replay. Wow. Not Sunbro dude fucks Nostradamus confirmed. Not Sunbro dude.
Is that what we're calling Justin now?
Not Sunbro dude. I'm also not Sunbro dude. Which one is. Who said it?
Oh, shit.
It's like Justin's prediction. Like, wait. So Justin, if you listed off all the lottery numbers, couldn't you like go through each one and predict throwing the lottery, and then find the one where you're like,
You have to be winning the lottery at some point to throw it, though.
I guess so.
You both fuck Nostradamus, damn.
It's a threesome.
I didn't get to be part of this.
Is Nostradamus good dick or bad dick?
Good question.
You've never thrown his dick.
Yeah.
Since mine's detachable, I can throw mine.
Have you though?
Yeah.
What kind of gut feeling do you get about him throwing his dick?
I have to be involved in this throwing somehow. I mean, if it's like a team effort, then.
I mean, if you want, you can come over and throw it with me. Or like,
all right.
Toss it around.
It's gonna be quite a drive.
Toss the old foreskin, you know?
Nice foreskin, that was a good one.
We're just gonna score only plungers.
Oh no! Gut activated.
Yeah,
the gut's been activated.
It's processing now.
That food's been sitting in there all day.
Some chemistry has to happen real quick, hold on.
Oh, get fucked. Oh.
I was worried about it going in.
Oh. Oh.
No. Oh no.
It's time for you guys to get the fuck. No, don't. Oh, I bumped a man. Oh, I bumped another man.
I'm getting a disturbing feeling in my gut now.
There's a disturbance in the gut. Ah! It was almost weird enough.
Ah.
Please. Please.
It's fine.
Resisting the urge to give him boost.
I got boost.
Oh, jeez, what a save.
Oh, Justin. Oh, no!
Oh. Rocket trails more like entrails. Damn it.
Good.
Oh, it's getting worse.
Yeah, pull it. It's getting real bad.
No.
It's getting real bad.
Oh, that's a
that
good
was feeling. That was pretty gutsy.
Yeah.
Good gut. GG.
Why do I even play video games?
That's a good question. I mean, you like losing, right?
I'm used to it. I've been a loser my whole life.
I'm a loser, baby. Why don't you kill me?
Hmm. Yeah, I think that's time to move over to Monster Hunter.
Always on a loss?
Always on a loss.
Thanks for stopping by.
Yep. Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you for bringing your gut with you.
You weren't good enough to carry Sunbro and I to some Rumble wins.
I mean, it's Rumble. I don't do the kick. Well, wait a minute. I guess you carry from the bottom. You're right.
With a slap in the ass, he carries from the bottom. By not Sunbro, Justin. He's not a Sunbro, Justin, that's for sure. That's true. I really need a sluts command. I don't know how to do it. Okay, I'm going to BRB.
BRB, PRB?
Well, both, whatever. I have to switch games. I put on BRB.
I didn't know if that meant you were, like, walking away from the mic for a second. Okay.